Hallo så folkens. Velkommen til Monster Gaming. Mit navn det er Backmaniac.dk. Og det her det er The Walking Dead. Sæson 2. Episode 3. Del 2.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Armory? Okay. What the hell?
Oh shit. Clementine!
Nå, den var ikke meget værd, den hejsemekanisme.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Okay, Bonnie er måske ikke så slem. Jeg kan se, hun gerne. Hun var ked af det, da vi blev slået, og hun... Ja.
Hey,
hvis hun modsiger sig gruppen, så... ja, får hun det nok også bare slemt. Okay, så vores job er simpelthen at proppe patroner i magasiner. Ja, hallo. Det er altså godt, hvordan man gør sådan noget.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Ja, du kunne godt have advaret os.
Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one.
Carver's to blame. A lot of people are to blame. It's your fault. Carver's to blame.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame. Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
Nej, det gjorde du ikke, Ben. Så kan man jo så også sige, at hvor langt tilbage skal man gå? Hvis jeg ikke havde gjort dit, hvis jeg ikke havde gjort dat, så var det og det ikke sket.
Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Hun var bare blevet sendt afsted som en spider, jo. Så... Se, hvad der skete.
I know it ain't so comfortable.
I was hungry. You mean the prison?
You mean my first night in prison? It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Det er et fængsel.
I probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
Jamen, det gør du da ikke for godt over for os.
When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
Hvorfor gjorde du så ikke det?
When Luke approached me about it.
Why didn't you leave? They never mentioned you.
I mean,
but you attacked them.
We got power, we got
they never
food.
Mentioned you.
And Bill, he wasn't always like this.
Why didn't you leave? I mean,
if I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out.
Det er måske bedre at blive tilbage.
By telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take this situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart.
Ah, det er nok, når man bliver tvunget til ting.
He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Herds come covers dangers. What changed?
Somewhere comfortable for a while.
What changed?
I don't know. I've been trying to figure that out myself. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Hvis han kan bare kan tvinge folk til at arbejde ved at sigte pistoler, så he killed my friends. You respect him. He's crazy.
Something to that.
I think he's crazy.
He's overstressed.
Hvis han er stresset, så er det hans egen skyld.
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yep.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
Det er sådan en walkie-talkie, Clementine også havde. Bare med en klistermærke på.
I grab this for you.
En jakke.
Huh? What do you think?
Ja, den er sørme. It's kind of ugly. It's kind of ugly.
Really? I thought it was kind of cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You better watch yourself.
Funktionen er bedre.
I'm jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Det er det, jeg sagde, ligner et eller andet fra 90'erne.
Come on.
Ej, et drivhus. Og solceller. Og det er fængslet dernede. Det ligner, det er sådan et storcenter. Eller et center, de har overtaget. Tomater. Kål. Eller, ej, salat må det være. Åh, hvad sidder du nu der og piver for?
Hey.
You have to be tough.
You have to be tough, Sarah. Everything is harder now, but you have to be tough.
Toughen up, girl. Yeah.
My dad's never hit me before.
Ej, men han blev jo tvunget til det. Du hørte så sgu da selv, hvad der skete.
He never hit.
Troy would have been worse.
Troy would have been way worse. Your dad had to do it. Carver made him.
Yeah, men det var så.
In a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. I guess so.
Yeah.
Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy. Yeah, it looked like it.
Men det blev han jo også nødt til. Han blev nødt til at gøre det ordentligt, ellers så vi Carver sikkert bare gøre det også, eller få Troy til det. Igen.
Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Nej, men det må vi have lavet om på. Sådan så du kan kom til at forsvare dig selv lidt og være en del af vores gruppe, være til noget nytte.
Jamen,
han er mærkelig.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us.
Han lyder som
come on, I'll show you what to do.
It's super easy.
Super easy. Han lyder som om han har lidt løshåndet.
Me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on like the thinnest ice with that guy.
Han er godt nok
pair of those shears.
Lidt forfærdelig.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Yeah, yeah. Vi skal plukke bær.
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay?
Måske. Hun er lidt tøset.
That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
She's a baby.
She's a baby. There's no helping her.
Whoa, that's harsh, kid.
Yeah.
I think if Bill did that to me, I'd cry a little too.
Ja, men du er også en tøs.
Had it out for me ever since I had this kid, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Ja, ja, jeg skal nok prøve at lade være med at fuck ting op for dig.
That was awkward. That again. I'm gonna go work now.
Jeg er lidt mere voksen end de der 11-12 år, vi er. Det var en død gren. Så skal du samle den op og lægge den fint sammen med de andre døde grene til kompost. Come on. Do your own work. Help Sarah. Ja. Så lad os lige hjælpe hende lidt. Hun står bare der og glor.
Hey. Here. Watch me.
Klip. Kan du se den gren? Den er lidt død, fordi at den er helt vissen, så skal du klippe den. Kan du finde ud af det? Ej, prøv at se, hvor dygtig hun er, hvis det er hende, der har gjort det.
Ej, ja. This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It'll
be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Carver. A.K.A. Bill. Han hedder nok Bill Carver.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Nej, det var fordi, at jeg hjalp Sarah, fordi at hun kunne ikke finde ud af det selv, jo. Not happy at all.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up, shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Fuck the shut up.
You better have an explanation for this.
Det har jeg.
And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
Sarah didn't understand.
She didn't understand.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie. didn't we? But you just don't.
Ej, han kan bare godt lide at straffe folk. Det får man altså ikke noget ud af. Reggie and I have a few things to talk about. Vil du ikke skære hans anden arm af, eller hvad? Skal han plukke med sin mund?
Thanks for the help, girls.
Jeg tror faktisk, han mente det. Jeg får han sikkert et par på hovedet.
What's wrong, Sarah?
Hvad så?
Are you okay?
Whoa!
I gave you plenty of chances.
Bill, no! Skubber han ham ud over, eller hvad?
No! No! Please!
Hvad fanden laver han?
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that?
Han holdt ham sikkert kun i live bare for at kunne gøre noget som det der over for resten af gruppen.
Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go.
Ja, så nu har du bare mistet en mand, der sådan set kunne klippe de grene på de der bær der. Hvor svært kan det være? Og det skal da nok også helt sikkert hjælpe på, at hende tøsen der, hun...
Hey.
Ja, hun ikke bliver mere bange.
To run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them.
Hvad er det?
That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about.
Den er ikke cool mere.
Clem, you all right?
Carver killed Reggie.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
Ej, hvor er hun ignorant, mand. Hvis der er en ting, det her spil, det er god til, så er det fandme at... Hvad hedder det? Få mit temperament til at stige, mand. Ej. Jeg skal nok overleve. I kan klare alt. Clementine er super tough.
Hey, Troy. Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
Han går nok og sigter på os hele vejen. Mangler bare en undskyldning for at... tryk på aftrækkeren.
That ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Ja, yeah, ja. Yeah. Vi skal nok få hævn. Det lyder som om, at der er zombier på den anden side af det hegn der. Jeg ved, om det er nok til at holde dem ude. Det ser solidt nok ud, så mange er der heller ikke, men hvorfor fanden skyder ham der dem ikke?
Themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me.
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Kenny finder sig ikke i en
skid. You gonna go tell on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Yeah, this is a real help. Why don't you just worry about yourself?
Calm down, Kenny.
Calm down.
I want to, Clem, but this son of a bitch keeps testing
me. I just
want
to get the work done. And...
Shit,
whoa! Og så godt holdt det, altså. Så skal vi til at klappe en zombie i hovedet her. Fuck! Hallo? Er der ikke et andet, vi kan bruge? Come on. Kom så, Clem. Okay, hvordan kan det være, at hun kryber sådan? Ah! Fuck. Sådan. Øj! Det var planen hele tiden. Okay, kom så. Lidt zigzag. Tag hammeren. Sledgehammer, motherfucker! Ja, okay. Skruetrækker. Kom nu. In the face. Oh, ey. Lige igennem rygsøjlen. Crossbow! Okay, tak for det, Troy.
Get up. Get out of there, come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Åh, luk dig røven, mand. Jeg har dræbt tre selv, mand.
Oh, thank God, you're okay. All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Ej, hvor er han irriterende. Han minder mig om en fra The Walking Dead. Jeg kan bare ikke huske, hvad fanden han hedder. Ham, der skyder, der har den crossbow der. Er der noget den her vej? Hvor er det kabel, der lå der lige før? Og hvor fanden kom de igennem henne? Hvis det her stakit er intakt, hvor fanden kom de så igennem henne herover? Anyway. Oh. Man kan jo bare holde shift, og så går hun lidt hurtigere. Det skulle jeg da have vidst noget før. What the fuck? Så lad være med at bide mig.
Yes.
Ah ja, jeg vidste det.
Thank you, Drew Blood. Come all this way. This is the welcome I get.
Okay. Ja, sådan der. Hvordan fanden er han kommet ind?
It's good to see you too, kid. All right. Listen, we ain't got much time.
Jeg vidste, han ville komme tilbage.
Best I could. I haven't had a night's rest.
Men det kan jeg selvfølgelig roligt sige.
It's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything.
Men han må jo så også have været en del af den tidligere gruppe, jo, så han ved jo også, hvad der foregår. Måske kan han give os nogle svar.
Heard of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Lurkers, de hedder walkers.
Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now I don't know when.
Så der kommer flere zombier.
See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
When do you think the herd will be here?
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Så
the situation's dangerous,
vi bliver nødt til at komme videre.
It's what we got.
Så der er timeglas.
I just need a plan. No way to get you.
Der bare kører indtil hele stedet det bliver overfuld af zombier, så vi skal bare videre igen.
Luke.
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem. I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time, because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with the guards.
Trouble is my middle name.
They're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them.
Hold kæft, for han snakker, man.
Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out.
I'm not sure I can. Where do I get one?
You just gotta be smart.
I'll get you one.
I got a plan.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Yeah, come on.
Go on, get out of here.
Melina, det der var en tegneseriebutik.
The hell were you doing?
Huh?
Looking at comics.
Answer me.
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand.
Yeah.
Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his
office. Bare vent til at få fat i en pistol, så skal jeg nok pløfte dig. Sammen med Carver. Hun er selvfølgelig deroppe. Siden hun er gravid med... Det var der, min om hans baby.
You better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
I'm not a dude.
So dude. You should probably go.
Ja. Jeg synes, det er meget kaotisk lige nu. Der foregår ret mange halve ting.
Rebecca.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Yes, sir. What do you want? Mr. Hitting Little Girls.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during
times. Så derfor så dræbte du ham, fordi at du kunne godt lide ham, og man har brug for den slags folk, men
just because he was maimed. Yeah. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore.
You're a murderer.
Not what we got at stake.
Didn't deserve to die.
You have to be able to contribute.
You're a murderer. You can try and call it something else, but I know what it is. What it really is.
Listen, Clementine, it ain't murder.
Bad
see,
saw.
Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that
screw up. Okay,
so
fordi at han ikke fik to tøser til at klippe hver deres plante, så fucker han op.
I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak and we are strong.
I'm not like you.
It's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature.
I'm not like you.
Not to lead.
I'm not like you.
I know it when I see it. And we're more alike than you think. In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared. But you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need.
Ja, det gør jeg. Lige så snart jeg har en gun, så kigger jeg lige på dig og kløffer dig. Boom!
Kids like you, raised the right way, the way my child will be raised. It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to.
Jeg siger ikke noget.
I ain't worried about that anymore.
Han snakker for meget.
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot.
Yeah, so therefore so skal han også.
And he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Det kan godt være, at du også har brug for muscle guys, men han er jo inkompetent, ham Troy. One long day achieved. Nå, lad os se, hvad der sker her.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is gonna do next.
Åh, det lyder som om, at de er oppe og diskuterer allerede.
How is that better?
Og selvfølgelig er Kenny en total loudmouth igen.
No one will be paying any attention to us, and that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is that? That's what it sounds like. Så oversvømme stedet med zombier. This is a bad idea.
Kenny, do not speak to me like that.
Sound would draw walkers. Luke's got a plan. Fordi at han er jo i den der tegneseriebutik.
That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he
så behøver jeg ikke at forklare det. Det var godt nok.
What's going on with the guards? We can use that to pick a good time to escape. That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be?
Alle snakker om at flygte.
Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city.
We just need det er hende der klatretøsen. Hun er der jo.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the
door. Så jeg sagde hun var fra 400 Days, det passer ikke, hun er fra de sidste episoder i sæson 1 faktisk. I saw those speak controls Carver's office. Jeg kan slet ikke nå at følge med nogen gang.
It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them
on. Og det ved du, hvorfor? Ja, hør det, jeg tænkte.
I had it flipped on once. Luckily there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud though.
Eftersom at hun bærer Carvers barn, så må hun jo kunne lide ham på et tidspunkt.
This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny, no, that's all right. You ain't exactly a
PC. We should get Luke a radio.
Luke's in no shape to help us.
You want to put jeg synes stadigvæk ikke, det er en god idé at oversvømme stedet med zombier.
You should get the radio to Luke. It doesn't hurt to have more information.
I agree.
Fine, fine. We can do that. But the herd is still what's gonna get us out of here. Maybe Luke can tell us where it's hitting from. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place. Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know.
Og de andre, de har jo, de andre har sgu da også guns. Hvad får dig til at tro, at de ikke vil skyde sig selv ud?
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to
stay, han er meget impulsiv.
Then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
Jeg leger klatretøs.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you.
Yeah.
I can't tell you from one of them.
Det virker.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Ja, det har vi også selv gjort.
I've walked through herds before.
Men lige.
It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Lee figured that out.
Know what you're talking about.
This
I've done
nuts.
It too.
No,
Lee figured that
it's
out.
It's not. It's perfect.
Lee figured that out.
What?
Yep.
That's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked.
Og han var jo bit, så derfor så
really?
Ja, lugtede han af dem.
Holy
eller,
shit.
Ja.
Good one, Lee.
All right. What are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
Så det er jo sådan, vi slipper ud, jo.
Det er rigtigt.
Åh, lige pludselig giver det mening. Ja vel, frøken klatretøs. Jeg ikke kan huske, hvad hedder. Hun er sikkert også en måde at komme ud på, ind og ud på.
Vi skal bare bruge den. Hun kan bare klatre op fra der. Så bare drop ind i en af de skylights over i stockrummet. Der er shelves og stuff for dig at lande på, så du probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Jamen, Clementine vejer heller ikke særlig meget.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet.
I seem pretty flimsy. Ej!
Clem, you were nobody, so you're not. We gotta get that rope down.
Jeg ved det godt.
Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Hvorfor skal der være så kort tid til at svare? Hvad er pissirriterende?
Don't let go.
I got you.
Og ellers så må de jo bare stå dernede og gribe mig. Whoa. Hold kæft, hvor meget reb er der lige. Ja, okay. Og jeg skal ikke undre mig, at den knækker, hvis de siger, at den knækker hele tiden alligevel. Eller kan vi ikke bare tage fat i stigen?
They're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk. We're all done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Steen. Oh shit. Det må jeg gøre rundt. Oh, der, wow, der er mange. Det skal gå hurtigt. Så meget tid har vi heller ikke. Jeg troede, at der var sådan dage til. Det vil ske, at alle de der zombier, de vil komme. Men åbenbart ikke. Og så skal vi lige have fat i nogle døde zombier også, som vi lige kan smøre os ind i deres blod og indvolde. Nå, folkens. Det var alt for den her del. Vi ses næste gang.